I would say it's several things I'm very pleased with. First, the move of the Secretariat to Brussels and having one coherent organization there.
Walking into the poster area in Geneva and just seeing how crowded it was and at the meeting and full of young people talking about their science.
When there's put so much effort in the meeting and you see this huge hall, people that all come for that meeting, it's just very rewarding and it's a happy moment.
I was a part of the starting of the journal, the European Journal of Neuroscience.
I was trying to achieve as much as possible for the better integration of Eastern European science.
I didn't have to do much because I had fantastic collaborators.
Opening the meeting in Amsterdam, you know, when it was clear that I'm the president and finally we had made it, really, everything was well established. Everybody accepted Fens at that time. That was pretty clear.
I think I contributed to that is to make it a place for the enthusiasm of young people.
I think it was really the transformation of ENA into Fens. It is nice that this has happened. I think it was timely and should have been done.
What I believe that nowadays we have a more coherent neuroscience community that is working more together and this generated the leverage also for increasing the quality of our research. So this I think that we really achieve all together in these 20 years. So now the strength of neuroscience in Europe is clearly higher.
The incoming then president of the new federation, which was Willem Gispen, invited me to be the first signatory on that charter.
Well, the signing of the document, we have that picture, that was great. Here it is. Now we see the in Europe neuroscience is going up so rapidly. Everybody wants to join. And I have the privilege of, for a short while, be present or witness all that. And that was fantastic.